Hello world, Mr. Resistor here, continuing our alpha journey. This is going to be a little bit of a short one today, because allergies are hitting me hard, and I have to get up early tomorrow. So, anyway, got a skin magnate, that's the Amar T1 exploration ship. I remember correctly. Kill one NPC. Easy enough. And I believe we are go on this as well.
Yep.
All right. Go ahead and do this security mission. And it's level one, so I guess not. I was gonna say it's level one, so we should be fine, but apparently not. We did do a mission for her previously, didn't we? I feel like I remember that. All right. Oh, you know what? We should just look for rats. This is
warp drive active.
Go. Making it easy for us. All right, well, we've got a couple of signatures here. So might as well scan them down. Sometime in the future, we'll look at scanning down combat sites. As I understand it, some people make a decent amount of money doing that, especially if they get the escalations, which is like a secondary site, usually a couple jumps away. Maybe twice. Relic site. Relic sites typically in high sec or not. Much. Data sites are typically worth more. In low sec, as I understand it, it's the opposite. But I've got a relic analyzer, so we'll go ahead and clear it. Assuming nobody else is in there already. outside. Alright. Go ahead and pull those back in. A lot of nothing. That's all right, not unexpected.
Warp drive active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
But the important thing is, we got skill points. Putting us that much closer to our goal. Alright, well, that's going to be it for me for today. So, until next time, have a good one.